this is the all-important proof of concept step, the big test. I can't tell you, not a day went by in Dragon's Den without somebody coming in because they had a warehouse full of stock that they pre-ordered and hadn't bothered to follow all those steps. And the most important one being to see if you could sell at a profit to just one customer. I know that sounds just perfectly evident, but you'd be very surprised how many people miss the proof of concept stage. So if a budding barista wants to go out there and sell coffee on the streets of Galway or Cork, if they can prove they can sell one cup of coffee, even at 1 cent profit, they have just proved something quite extraordinary, that they have something that perhaps is scalable, that they could roll out there and that they could make some money from. So my advice to you is, unless you've done those first few steps, you probably get this wrong. You won't have put all of the costs into what that cup of coffee cost. You won't have put in perhaps your own time, your own labor costs. So a lot of people say, oh, I just brought it in from China. It only cost me $6. I've just sold it for $12, and they haven't taken in carriage or postal costs or marketing costs or their own labor or their own time. So believe you me, although it sounds like it's time consuming, proof of concept, the big test, which is about your halfway mark now in terms of launching a new business, is tremendously important, and your investors are going to want to see that. So take your time, make sure that you do it, that you plan it well. Step 7, coming shortly.